Hi guys, this is Sassy Shif says welcome back to my YouTube channel, and this video is going to be all about the Insta craze of the magnetic face mask that's doing the round all over the internet. So I got my hands on Dr. Brand's Magnetic Age Defier face mask. This is how it looks, a really cool chic packaging. It has also won not one but two beauty awards, which is the 2017 Star Beauty Awards and the Beauty Choice New Product Beauty winner as the best product. So I'd heard a lot about this product, especially when I was in the US, and then I actually used an entire jar for myself, and this is the second one that I got back home. I have two more of these, so if you want to know if this is a yay or no, then keep on watching. So like I showed you guys, this is how the product looks. It also comes with instructions of how to use it, and it's mentioned here that you can use it twice a week, AM, PM, and do not use water. So like any other facial mask, the first step would be for us to take away all your makeup, nicely clean your face, and I have just used a face wash. No toner, no moisturizer, because we want to ensure that all the goodness of this facial mask seep in into your skin and we get the best optimum results. So if you open the box, this is what I like about it the most. When you open the box, you actually have each and every side of the box taking you through the steps. So the first step is spread a thin layer after you have cleaned your face. When you open this again, the second step is right here that says leave on for 5 minutes, which is here. And the third step is wrap a magnet with a tissue, which is inside. The magnet comes inside with it, and then glide over your face. No need to touch it, touch your face or the mask with the tissue, but just glide it slightly away and the magnet will be pulled or attracted to the tissue like magic. The product, it really is neatly packaged and it feels so heavy, so luxurious. This is called a recharging facial mask, and this is one of the best magnetic masks that are available in the global market right now. So I'm going to open it and I'm going to show you the product inside. It comes with another plastic lid. Oh my god, this is actually a magnetic mask, but it smells like lavender. It smells like I walked into some spa because it has lavender oils, and it actually smells so beautiful and so calming. This is how the product looks. This is a magnet hidden below. You take it out just like so, and then it goes right back on there. And inside, if you see, there's your spatula, and also it comes with its own instruction leaflet. So let me take out the spatula. This is the spatula, that you can scoop out all the product easily. Make sure you do not use water. If you have washed your face, then make sure you just use a tissue and dab your face nicely so that your face is squeaky dry. Oh, this is the instruction pamphlet, and also tells you what it does. Let's first start with applying it on my face and take it off, and then let's get down to reviewing it. So as you can see, the face mask is actually off, and just by using the magnet overlaid with tissues, there is no residue of the mask whatsoever on my face. It cleaned up pretty good, and the best part is you actually don't need to touch the tissue on your face. You can hold it like slightly half a centimeter away from your face, and the magnets will be pulled over to the tissue because of the magnet inside. And your skin will feel like a little oily like this, like you can see right now on my face. That's because it contains lavender oil. You don't have to wash it off. You can just lightly massage it as you do normally with your other leave-in masks. So this will actually hydrate and nourish your skin. And it smells so good because these are lavender oils. So I'm just going to like massage the remainder of the product nicely in my skin. But you have to ensure that there is no residue of the magnetic mask on your face, and then you can nicely massage the oils on your face. And then I would suggest that don't apply makeup immediately. Let the oils soak into your skin really nicely. When you take the mask off using the magnet covered with the tissue, that's when the force field action happens. That means your skin is being tightened, recharged, and also definitely cleaned. I'd used two magnetic masks before this, but I must mention here that kudos to team Dr. Brand, because it didn't dry my skin at all. I have sensitive skin. It has not caused any itching or any kind of sensation at all. I actually felt like I'm lying in a spa because of the aroma of the oils. And it actually didn't, I didn't have any tingling sensation. So that's a big thumbs up. So if you have sensitive skin or combination skin like moi, then you don't have to worry at all. You can definitely go and opt for this mask. Also, I must mention here that usually when I apply any exfoliating or facial masks, I see especially my nose area and this side of my lips area becomes a little reddish. But as you can see on my face right now, there is no kind of redness at all. Absolutely no redness. My skin is breathing. It's looking radiant, and at the same time, no redness, which means a plus point for sure. And if you've used magnetic masks before, I know one major concern for many people is that it overdries your skin, especially if you have combination or dry skin type. But this won't do that. As you can see, even when I've taken the mask off, it leaves like a dewy, oily residue, which you then massage it into your skin. So it won't dry your skin at all if that's your concern, because it has lavender oils in it to hydrate and nourish your skin at the same time. I know when I showed you guys the product and when I saw it in the States for the first time, I thought that maybe the texture looks a bit heavier. So I'm not sure how difficult it's going to be to clean off the excess or to take off the mask even with a magnet. But let me tell you, the texture was light, creamy. And even with this small spatula, it just spread evenly really quickly. And I love the light effect of it. It's like really light on your skin. And just one tiny swoosh on your face or on your neck and the mask will be off. So you don't have to like keep on going up and down again and again with the magnet. So that is again really helpful and quick for sure. Now, I know many of you will have the questions I had too. Why will it make your skin tighter and firmer? It contains magnetic particles, and when those particles are pulled away from your skin activates on its own, and it brings out the radiant skin tone. It pulls out all the impurities, and hence your skin glows, it feels tighter, and also you'll see a difference in your skin for sure. I was also really fortunate to meet the team behind Dr. Brand on its launch day in New York, and I interacted with the brand spokesperson and the marketing team, and they told me that you have to use it yourself. That's when I went ahead and bought it, and I saw the benefits more for myself. You remember my stories, I'd used a little bit of the magnetite mask on my hand, and I showed you guys the difference, and that's how effective this one is. It also contains firming peptides, and that's the reason why you'll see like a natural bounce in your skin. And if you have problems or worries about textures or tightening or aging, then this is going to be your best friend. You'll also see a radiant glow on your face after you've taken the mask off, and the reason being is that it contains an energizing mineral. Let me get this right, the energizing mineral is called the black tourmaline. Black tourmaline is one of the main reasons why your skin looks glowing and radiant. Now, this baby's price is somewhere around 5,330 rupees. You can see it on Strawberry Net and many other leading websites. But I would say that for the price, it is slightly on the expensive side. I would consider this one of the luxury masks for sure. But the amount that you get in return The product that you get is 3 ounces or 90 grams. So the product also is a lot, and I'm sure you're not going to use it more than once a week, unless of course you use makeup on a daily basis and you'd want to include it twice. But for me, once a week works absolutely fine. But this for me has to be one of the best calming, tightening, energizing and glowing masks for sure. For me, this is like 5-in-1 combination mask, and I would say that this definitely is one of my best purchases of 2018. And also, if you guys noticed, this is the first time I decided to go sans makeup. I know it gets difficult for any of us to come on camera like this, but I decided to keep my skincare, or especially first impressions review videos like this, because who is going to wear makeup immediately after masking and then it becomes a task? And I feel that it's important to be myself. So I decided that from now on, every time I'm using masks or skincare, I'm going to do all my videos without any makeup. I hope you guys like this video and the thought behind it. And if you want more such videos, make sure to like, share, subscribe. And most importantly, leave in the comment section what are the products that you would want me to review. And I'll be more than happy to go and purchase and bring my honest review for you all. Until then, keep it sassy, guys.